Welcome to Cyber Auto TV. Some of you have asked us to do an episode on the differences between the single and double locking corbo bracket. Well, here is that episode. This corbo custom bracket will allow you to bolt any corbo bottom mount seat directly into a 78 to 98 Ford Mustang. Like all other corbo custom mount brackets, it comes standard with the single locking slider you see here. You can recognize this as a single locker because this side slides freely, while you have to use this lever to move the other side. Once the seat is mounted, these will obviously slide together, but will only be locked in place by the one side. Here we have the components to turn a corbo custom mount bracket into a double locking version. You can see the locking mechanisms on both of these sliders, and it requires this U-shaped bracket to unlock them simultaneously so that the seat can be slid from front to rear. If you have a corbo custom bracket with just single locking sliders, it is possible to buy just these components at racingseatsusa.com and convert your bracket to a double locker. Simply remove the four grade 5 fasteners using a 7/16 inch ratchet and combination wrench, swap the sliders, install the unlocking handle, and you're done. Of course, it is much easier and far more cost-effective to simply order your corbo custom bracket with the optional double locking sliders you see here. Besides saving you a bit of work, the cost of the upgrade is less than half the cost of the double locking components if purchased separately. Personally, I have never heard of a case where a corbo single locking slider failed to lock the seat in place when correctly engaged. However, if you are using your corbo seat for sanctioned racing or aggressive off-road driving, the small cost of upgrading is worth the confidence gained at the racetrack, rock climbing event, or whatever your venue of choice may be. I hope this has been helpful. If you think of any other automotive performance questions that would be best solved by video, leave a comment and be sure to subscribe so you'll be notified of more videos. Thanks again for visiting Cyber Auto TV, where we bring performance to you.